My name's Gene Hammond. I'm with Core Elevation. And I'm here with Pat Flynn, Smart Passive Income.
Hi.
Hi. I just was talking to Pat at this conference, and I wanted to bring a message to you, specifically web designers, about the value of passive income. So Pat, what are your words?
Well, passive income allows you to earn income without you having to trade your time. And that's really important because it allows you to have the flexibility to do a lot of other things. I mean, we're not just talking about like have the freedom to go to the store whenever you want. You're not tied down to a 9-to-5. Yeah, that's what happens. But as far as your clientele and your audience, it's going to help you be able to focus on other things and be more involved with other parts of your business instead of the sort of transactional stuff. So for instance, for me, I have a website, for example, at greenexamacademy.com, where I sell a study guide to help people in the architecture industry pass a test. Now, I could very easily have one-on-one coaching calls with these people, or I can have live events, but that stuff requires me to be there. We live in a day and age now where we have the ability and the systems and the tools to be able to provide for our audience without actually having to be there to do it, because you spend time to set it up beforehand. So what happens is, for example, they can come to my site at greenexamacademy.com, buy a study guide, and because it's an ebook, an electronic book, it gets automatically delivered to them. I don't have to be there in order for that transaction to happen. So I'm literally making money all the time. Like someone could be on my site right now and buying my ebook, and I don't have to be there. And yes, I do have the choice to sell a physical book, but I don't, because I know that my time is better spent elsewhere, marketing and doing other things like that, trying to get new clients or new traffic to my website, as opposed to just focusing on shipping and handling and all that stuff that can be done all electronically now.
Great. Let me ask you the quick soundbite. Web designer, should they be creating products, technologies, books, videos, training to build their business?
I absolutely think so, because that's a great way to help you introduce yourself to new clientele and other people who might be a part of your business. And that's a way for you to do it without you actually having to do it all the time. Because you create something initially, you share it, and it's automated, people will come find you later. Then you can charge higher for something, now that they've been a part of your brand and they kind of understand how you teach or how you do web design. Give away stuff for free, introduce them to who you are and what you have to offer. And they're going to be interested in the bigger ticket items that you have.
That's perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. And I want to thank Pat for helping me put together the research that we've done on passive income, all about building your brand, becoming an authority, and actually executing on this while you sleep. Thanks.